Mixture of sunshine and clouds for us going forward basically through the end of the week in what is a much quicker moving pattern. You will notice some clouds advancing in our direction. Looks like the best chance of a shower or a couple of flurries will be overnight tonight and first thing tomorrow morning after the breeze dies off later this evening. And tomorrow we'll be right back into the 40s to lower 50s with increasing sunshine. So this is one of those where we see a system about every day and a half. Another one will move through early Thursday with a chance of a passing shower, and then possibly another one with the system passing to our south later on Friday. All told, temperatures continue to slide back over the next few days. Highs will be mainly in the 40s for Thursday and Friday, which is below normal for this time of year. But we start a warming trend heading into the weekend with temperatures in the low and mid 50s by Sunday.